Nitin, and most of you have been here in the earlier talks also, and some of you practice meditations also, I know. So today we are again taking up some meditation discussion and practical practice, and today we'll be concerned with heart chakra. Okay, so everybody has a heart, as Mr. Shirish was talking, Mr. Vadia was talking just now, and we are talking about a subtle heart today. We are not talking today about the physical heart. We are not talking about the heart which is physical, which pumps. Okay, we are talking about subtle heart, and that subtle heart, we are talking about a wonderful aspect of that subtle heart, anahat chakra. Okay, so that is heart chakra. Heart chakra is the anahat chakra. So that anahat chakra is situated here in the chest, not in the physical body, but in the subtle body, in the pranic body. So if the doctors dissect the body, they don't see heart chakra, but it is there in the subtle body, in the pranic body, the energy body. So it is very much a reality, although it is not seen with the eyes. It is seen with the eye of the mind. So the heart chakra we talk about, has somebody meditated on heart chakra earlier? You have done, and somebody, you all meditate? Any background with meditation? You? No? First time? Yeah, you do that, man. Okay. So now, breathe, okay, the beating of the heart, okay, that's good. Very good. So, see, today we talk about heart chakra. There are seven major chakras in our body, starting from the base of the spine. The first chakra is the base of the spine. The second chakra is in the pelvic region. Third at the navel. Fourth at the heart region, okay, center of the chest. Fifth at this throat pit. Fine. Sixth one is here between the eyebrows, and the seventh is at the crown of the head. Okay, so these seven chakras are there. Seven chakras are there, and these seven chakras together they work, and all the different chakras are related to different levels of consciousness, and each is related to different personality trait. So today our subject is about the fourth one, which is the center of the body. That means three above, three below, and this is the central chakra. Fine. This is called as anahata chakra. Why it is called anahata chakra? Because the word anahat means unstruck. Anahat, that means which is not being striken. So what happens is, at this chakra, at this chakra there is all the time a sound emanating, sound vibrating, and that sound is natural, and that sound is not produced by striking. Normally what happens in the world, you see, if you strike there is a sound, if you strike there is a sound, without striking there is no sound. That is the normal law of the physical world. But here inside this heart chakra, you know, this emanates sound without striking. So this is unstruck sound, that is why it is called anahat. And that sound coming out is called anahad nad. That is vibration, the sound, the nad which is produced without striking, naturally going on its own. That is why it is called anahata chakra. Okay. So this is the basic thing. Now, this chakra is related to the sense of touch, and this chakra is related to the element of air, vayu tattva. It is related to vayu tattva. Each chakra is related to different tattva. This is related to vayu tattva, and this is also about touch, sense of touch. Okay. And this chakra can be meditated to cultivate the feeling of peace, happiness, joy, love, and compassion. These are the personality traits, these are the characteristics connected with the heart chakra, with the anahat chakra. So if you meditate over here, all these characteristics are going to enhance. Okay, so that's what we should be trying today, to meditate here and then to enhance all these positive factors in us, so that we can lead a better life, we can lead a happy life, and we can progress in this world, and we can progress in the spiritual aspect also. Okay, now this chakra, you see, if you meditate here, you will also start listening to the sound of the heart, and if you go still subtle deep, you will hear a sound, anahat nat kind of a sound also emanating, but that's a very higher state. Okay, so today first thing what we are trying to do is we will meditate and we will try to breathe into the heart chakra, and then I will guide you into meditation. That means we will do guided meditation, which means what? That I will talk about this chakra, about the characteristics, and you will feel those characteristics in the heart region. You will feel them and you will feel literally that you are absorbed in those characteristics. They are, you know, flowing in you about love and peace, compassion and happiness. So this is all things which we are going to cultivate through heart chakra meditation. So what now we'll do? Let's sit straight and put the palms here on the knees. Okay, now we make back straight, but not by, you know, creating tension. Be relaxed but reasonably straight so that the energies move up. Okay, and then very gently close your eyes. Gently close your eyes. So we are preparing for the meditation. Let's chant the auspicious sound of Om 3 times before we start meditating. So everybody together, we chant. Inhale. Om. Inhale. This is the sound of Om. Keep your eyes closed. Gently close your eyes and relax the whole body. Relax your shoulders. Relax your face, your forehead, jaws. Relax your palms, thighs. Be completely relaxed. Be completely relaxed. Let each and every part of the body be absolutely relaxed. Now, move into deep meditative state. Feel the breath going into the heart chakra. Very slowly inhale into the heart chakra. Slowly inhale into the heart chakra. Slowly inhale into the heart chakra. Focus your awareness at the center of the chest.